Hi, I'm Tia Mori, and welcome to Build Your Dreams Week, a five-day activity series full of fun, interactive videos, and lessons inspired by the film Over the Moon. Episodes include lessons in art, music, storytelling, and science, with the final program concluding in the premiere of the movie on Netflix. Gather your family and friends because today we are going to plan the ultimate rocket-fueled pajama party for the release of Over the Moon. Laura Izumikawa and her family will be showing us how to make a super fun living room rocket fort and space-themed snacks. Kathy Ang will be joining us as well as she hosts her own viewing party with her special co-pilots. We have a lot to do before we can watch Over the Moon. Follow along and let's get ready to host the best viewing party you've ever been to.
There she is. Are you ready to go to outer space?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Hi, at home party planners. Are you ready to host an epic rocket fueled pajama viewing party? Hi, I'm Laura. And this is my husband, Alan, and our daughters, Casey and Joey. Together, we're going to give you tips for making your Over the Moon movie experience a memorable one. We have our pajamas on and Over the Moon cute on Netflix. Now we just need to set up three essentials on making a great pajama party. Okay, Casey, look. Look at this one, okay? Every party needs fun decorations, delicious snacks, and great company. To get started, you're gonna need a scavenger hunt checklist. The checklist includes all the materials you will need to gather within your home to get your party started. You can ask an adult to help you print one out at overthemoonnetflix.com. First on the checklist, decorations. And what better way to watch a movie about outer space than building your own rocket fort?
Wow.
So how do you build your forts at home? We use blankets, pillows, and our cardboard boxes. A printable dashboard is available online with your checklist. Color it in, attach it to your rocket just to make it a little more official. Joey is finishing up our custom dashboard. Wow, looks great, Joey. Kathy Ng, the voice of Feifei, is also building her own rocket fort. Let's check in with her to see how hers is shaping up.
Hi friends, good to see you again. Are you ready to build a rocket fort? I've got my rocket cardboard boxes, some blankets, pillows, lights, and decorations all ready to go. Let's get to building!
Find a space in your living room where you can fit a full tented area. You're gonna need some pieces of cardboard to put together a rocket ship. Ask an adult to help you use scissors if you need to cut anything out, and use pillows, sheets, and whatever you have lying around the house. Can you write Joey on here?
So, what do you think about my movie viewing setup? I decorated my fort with twinkle lights, sheets, pillows, and of course, the rocket as my centerpiece.
Wow, your rocket looks great, Kathy. I think we might have to add some more stars, too.
Whoa!
Whoa! Adding these lights sure makes it look like outer space in here. Right, Joey? With decorations complete, let's move on to choosing our co-pilots who will join us in watching Over the Moon. Every great space captain has a co-pilot. Feifei has Bungie on all her expeditions. Your co-pilot can be a stuffed animal, your best friend, a family member, a pet. Who are you gonna take with you? My co-pilots are my girls. Let's take our checklist, head into the kitchen to make our space snacks.
Stuff, roll, press, smack. Stuff, roll, press, smack. Sift the flour, let the eggs crack.
No pajama party is complete without delicious snacks. Our mission to the movie menu includes Bungie's berry skewers, Changa's comet crunch, Over the Moon pies, Star Sammy's, Saturn's onion rings, and my favorite, Feifei's fruity rocket fuel. The Over the Moon pies, and the star-shaped Sammies are our favorites. These recipes are all very simple and can be found online.
And there's tradition in these mooncakes, and we make everyone with cake.
The star Sammies are just a PB&J sandwich with a little bit of a twist. You use a star shape cutter to make a perfectly shaped star.
Mooncakes where the magic is found.
The only thing left is something to wash this all down with. What we need is Feifei's Fruity Rocket Fuel. Just add cranberry juice, pineapple juice, and a little ginger ale. Mmm, so delicious and fizzy. Grab all your snacks from our movie menu and head over to your rocket fort.
Candles make a paper lantern fly, so tell me, why can't I? Astronauts, they rise above the sea, so why not me? With each piece, the puzzle turns my hope into reality. Look and see. I'll be free of all gravity. Hey, tongue, I'm gonna be there soon. In my rocket too.
We are ready for movie time. It's been so fun getting your pajama party set up, and thanks for tuning in. Let's get into our rocket and send it back to Kathy Ang for her final message before we head into outer space.
Ready for launch, Laura? I've got my co-pilot right here, as well as some Saturn onion rings, some moon pies, and of course, space corn. All ready to go in my fort. Astronauts always send a message to ground from space. As you launch into your viewing party tonight, what'll your message be like? Mine will be something like this. Greetings from your commander, Kathy Ang, from the Lucky Lunaria Space Station. We are orbiting 352 miles above the Earth, and we want to congratulate all you viewers at home for all your hard work during Build Your Dreams Week. Keep on dreaming, and we hope that you enjoy Over the Moon on Netflix. Before you take off into space, think about the message that you and your co-pilot want to share with the world. Okay, I think it's finally time for the most important step. Time to press play.